There must be order.
You a non-human file, is that it?
If there's one thing I hate, it's to repeat myself. Leave him be.
Hey, lads! Got one eager for a lick in here. Let's show him what happens to freak lovers in Novigrad.
Thank you, Vatgerd. If you hadn't intervened, they'd have snipped my ears like they did Phalar's. Or worse.
I'd leave Novigrad if I were you.
How about that? Non-humans bother you as well?
Me? No. The Eternal Fire, yes. They've got other scapegoats to burn right now, but it won't be long before they come for you.
I don't believe they will. They'd not dare go that far.
I was in Rivia in 1268, during the massacre. Know exactly what I'm talking about. Take care of yourselves now.
Meaning? What would you have me do? Never leave my home? Step off the pavement to let a human pass?
Farewell.
Thank you.
Whoa there, Roach.
Open up.
So he saw a comfort.
Boy.
Should pick your men more carefully. Rico blew his cover like a novice.
Yeah, he told me. And I told him to leave town. Most likely promised I'd reward you, didn't he?
So he said.
Take it.
A woman's touch.
Greetings, Ibeer.
Greetings, Geralt. How might I be of help?
Listen, would you craft something for me? So long. You're gonna make me wait.
Greetings, Hagen.
The eternal fire will guide us.
Anyone.
My mind's like war. Never know when you're done.
Half the price. Are you daft? She's the sprightliest ever north of the Ponto. Any needs, monster?
It's a waste of words. The woman's mad. Unfortunate, really. I can't imagine where she goes. Back.